sending up down here. My daddy died in the field in Pennsylvania, fighting this lot. I ever tell you that?
Many times.
I see I'm boring you, Arthur.
Worrying me. We lost men back there.
We have lofty goals, Arthur. We're trying to reform society to a kinder, truer, better way. Now, of course, there's gonna be casualties.
We're thieves. In a world that don't want us no more.
We are dreamers in an ever duller world of facts. Now, I'll give you that, but come on. We got the day. It's nice out. Old Jose says that there's a trick around here. I reckon it's full of fit.
Alright guys, well, welcome back to more Red Dead Redemption 2. Mr. Ink Panos here. Don't get mad, bro. Get angry. Hope you're enjoying my first-person free-game walkthrough. I like Dutch's outfit. So I guess we're going to go fishing.
Why don't we just fish here? There's a whole lake of them.
Because I need to get out for a bit. Me and the old guard. Before any of them back there, it was us.
The curious couple and their unruly son.
It feels good here. You did well finding that spot, Arthur.
More Charles than me.
It's like I can breathe again, thick and soupy as this air is. Might even do your whistling pipes some good, Hosea.
I was once in this country with Bessie. Ah, feels like a lifetime ago.
It was a lifetime ago. But what a life we have lived, how well we have fought, especially both of you.
I hope so.
But now, when things are desperate, we have to stick with the plan. Make enough money, then find somewhere where nobody will find us. But we don't have to hide.
Like where?
I got some ideas hatching, but I need you with me, not against me. Both of you.
Of course.
Still, we do need money. So keep a low profile, especially in the local town. After Valentine, I want everyone on best behavior here. No trouble. But start turning over the soil and the rocks. See what turns up.
Dutch, we've got to be discreet.
Imagine what a slew of rich simpletons there must be down here. Oh, this is perfect for you, Hosea. You'll be able to play them like a fiddle.
Nothing would give me greater pleasure, but...
No buts. Not today. We fish and we enjoy the day. Looks like law up ahead. Playing cool.
They deliberately stop in front of us.
Archibald McGregor. It is good to meet you.
You a Scot?
Partly.
the best part.
Of course.
Now, tell me, sir, what did the silly fancy fop back there do? Nothing too terrible, I trust.
He was accused of running a gold mining investment scam.
Oh, no. I'm sure he wasn't. He is a magician. I know him. He's a fool. But he is not a bad fellow. Now, can we just...
I wouldn't do that if I were you.
Shit! The Anderson boys! I can't have more scandal!
Well, allow us to help, my friend. Arthur!
Chase wanted man.
And take Archibald with you.
Just what I signed up for. Come on, big guy.
Perhaps we can discuss the foolish magician.
Stay with that train. Don't let them get away. Keep your guns holstered. We need them Anderson boys alive.
I thought we were keeping a low profile.
Will you relax? We're not losing them.
Faster, come on. What's your name, sir?
Arthur Callahan.
Faster, Mr. Callahan, please. My neck is on the line here.
I get it. I'm doing my best. Looks like the son of a bitch is gonna make it. You sure I can't just shoot him?
No. Did I not say that?
You said plenty.
I mean, I can't really tap very fast, otherwise it's gonna, otherwise the tapping's gonna be in the audio, because I've heard... What side? This side? Right along the train. Alright.
You think you can jump on there?
Me? Why me?
Because you ride like my grandmother.
Oh, shut up. Oh. Bam! Punch in your face. Flip you over.
Stay on him.
Stop.
I've been trying not to hit the button so quickly so it doesn't catch in the audio. I didn't know it was until after I started watching the videos. Really? A hay bale? Do you really think a hay bale is going to stop me? Boom! Punch you in the face. Kick you. I'm knocking you off this train. Hey! Oh.
Come on. You stop them, I'll stop the train.
You're only making it worse.
Come on, you better stop running.
Coming for you next.
I'm gonna ride ahead and stop the train. It's just us then, lawman. Come here.
We need to bother.
Let me go.
Can't do that.
Knock out the Anderson dude. Well, I can't really knock him out if I'm getting stabbed. Huh. Did we actually even knock out the other dude, or did we just kill him? Because I have no idea. Come on.
Is that him?
I sincerely hope so.
Old Anders Anderson.
What now?
Take him in. Come on. A fine job. Well done. And a pat on the back for me for stopping the train. Load Anders onto the back of your horse there, and we'll take him to Sheriff Gray. All right, let's take him in. Follow me. There you go. You are a natural.
What about the others?
Oh, we'll round them up. Anders back there is the brains of the operation, and that's really saying something.
You're the boss.
That was mighty impressive, sir. I have to admit. I'd hazard a guess you've served the law yourself at some point.
Well, I wouldn't exactly say that.
Are you familiar with the area here?
No, not really.
On your right here, these tobacco fields? This is part of Caliga Hall, big estate belonging to the Gray family.
Looks bone dry.
Yes, we are in dire need of some rain round here, let me tell you. The Grays have lived in Caliga Hall for generations. Fine people. My family's been working for them for years. Sheriff Gray's the one I know best, of course, but they own half the businesses in town.
Which town?
Rhodes, sir. You don't know it? Where we're headed right now. Ain't what it was before the war, but it has its charms. I'm sure you already know of the Braithwaites.
Like I said, just got down here.
Another big family in these parts. They have an estate west of here. Awful people, truly awful. They've been fighting with the Grays for as long as I can remember.
Sounds like quite the place you got here.
So we're trying to keep a low profile. We're helping the law. That's what I don't quite understand. Wouldn't you like want to avoid them? Duchess has asked again not to use any weapons or cause trouble in Rhodes. Well, I guess we're going to be outlaws trying to help the in-laws. Sure, why not?
Come on, partner, before he wakes up. Bring him in so we can show Sheriff Gray.
Hey, fellas.
Mr. Gray! We got him.
Very good.
I told you Arthur would deliver. Man has a passion for justice.
That's wonderful.
So, about my friend here?
Your idiot friend is free to go. No more trouble from you, partner.
I promise you, this was all just a big misunderstanding. However, I want to thank you from the bottom of my
heart. I'll pretend to appreciate that. Mr. McIntosh, it has been a real pleasure. The mostly good citizens of Rhodes, we welcome.
Well, we're just honored to be here.
And make your friend behave. We got enough trouble from some of the residents, old-timers who've gone sadly to seed and lost their dignity.
How terrible. Come along now. I will keep this fellow on the straight and narrow.
Come back and see us sometime soon. Excuse me, gentlemen. The bow? These better be ugly rumors. Is it true you were seen talking to that wretched Penelope Braithwaite?
I can't thank you enough.
Where have you been?
Around.
And where you staying?
I'm renting a caravan on the edge of town behind the church. It's horrible, but no one comes looking. The whole town is trapped in this interminable feud between the two families. His lot, Gray's, and Braithwaite's.
Interesting.
Two old plantation houses. Falling out. Rebel gold. Marrying cousins. Not marrying.
Arthur? That's Jose? You start poking around. See what you can find out about that.
I have missed you, boys. I've heard about bounty.
Well, there's been a price on my head for 13 years. It'll take a month to find us down here. And it seems like we can have a little sport.
Well, they're good bounties.
Where you hear this?
Some fellas I met at a camp near the state line said there was talk of it in bars in the north and west for 500 miles. There was talk of super agents. Some said.
Super agents? I'd love to meet one. It's just talk.
I'm sure it is, but I could not tell you.
Stay out of trouble.
Thank you.
Friend Archibald,
Good. Hosea, you see what you can find out about these Braithwaites.
All right. Thank you, Arthur.
Quite a fishing trip.
There's still time. I'm up for it.
How about you, Arthur? Have you had enough of the chase for one day?
I guess I'll go fishing.
Sure, why not?
I really, personally, I don't want to, but.
Why don't you lead us to that spot you were talking about? I kinda like this place.
Okay, let's see if we can avoid any more excitement.
So it looks like we're going to try to make friends with the local law, or the other side.
Come in. Have a look. All
Hi.
Sale, except the floorboards. Okay, this should be good.
I guess I won't sell anything.
Thanks, mister. Yep.
So how far is this creek?
A bit of a ride still. And that's not a creek, it's the same lake we're camped on, just a different part. It'll be worth it. I saw some big drum and sturgeon there. Should be rock bass, bluegills, perch, pickerel, too. It's a good spot.
We'll see if you're as good at catching fish as you are at catching criminals, Arthur.
Trelawney owes me for that.
Trelawney owes everyone for something, but his information is good.
Plus, we are now ingratiated with the local law. I'd say it was a worthwhile diversion all around.
Where's the spot?
He's like a bad penny.
I'm not sure how good a magician he is, but he's certainly good at disappearing when he feels like it.
Where does he go?
Everywhere and nowhere, it seems. We wouldn't have got Sean back if he hadn't been weaseling around down that way, though.
Hey, Dutch, remember that time you found him in the outhouse?
Oh, yeah. We hadn't seen him in weeks. We stopped in some dead-end town in the middle of nowhere. Don't even remember the name.
You and Bill were off doing something, Arthur.
So, we pick up some supplies. I go to relieve myself. Open the door, and there's Trelawney, sitting there, newspaper in hand. Mr. Vanderlyn, I say, what the hell are you doing here? And he said, I could ask you the same thing. Now, if you wouldn't mind giving me a little privacy, I ate a rotten oyster.
Hey, maybe there are actually 100 Trelawneys.
What a terrible thought.
So he must, if I don't know if I pointed this out, I wonder if he's the stranger from the first one.
I'm on a tight schedule.
He literally ran him and his horse over. Or he went got in the way. I don't get to ask the question anymore.
I saw some boats around last time. Be good to get to deeper water.
Hey, those the boats you mean?
Yes. Good.
I don't get why we didn't just walk on the beach.
Like a fine vessel?
Okay. Come on, Arthur. Let's get her in the water.
Huh?
Oh, oh.
I got a good feeling about fishing here. It's supposed to be some incredible sturgeon.
Oh. Okay, here we go. Let me row. You boys are too old for real labor no more.
You're too dumb for anything else.
You're still too quick for me, old man.
I enjoy picking on children.
Now take us to the deeper water and pray for good luck and stupid fish.
But what about stupid luck and good fish?
That'll do, too.
Oh, is that a steamboat over there?
All right. Good luck, gentlemen.
What's that in the water?
Where's your rod, Arthur?
I wonder if I can find out what that is over there, or if I can get failed the mission.
Don't be nervous.
L1 to clip the rod.
Should really come here at dawn or dusk. That's when you catch the best fish. We should use a lake lure. That'll give us a much better chance of hooking something big like a sturgeon.
What's wrong with a good old worm?
Oh, worms are good for tiddlers like bluegill and rock bass.
Oh, lure.
You'd have to be real lucky to catch a sturgeon with one.
Lures it is, then. You heard the expert, Archer. Let's bait up.
Keep the lure moving slowly on the water so it looks like a little fish just asking to be eaten.
Okay, slowly move. Use R2 to press when you feel a bite.
Reel him in, Arthur.
I've never been one for fishing. I like hunting a little bit more.
They're nibbling.
There we go. Ah, I should have had that one.
Got him.
I don't know which way it wants me to. Kind of hard to manage both analog sticks and trying to talk. Stop reeling when the fish. Something, something, something.
Hey,
there we go.
Beauty.
There you go.
Well done, Arthur.
They can grow a lot bigger than that. Fella told me he once saw a monster lake sturgeon near the mouth of the river, just southwest of Saint Denis. 50-pounder, he reckoned.
I would like to see that. Hey, Hosea. You remember that time we sent Arthur out fishing? He came back with 3 beautiful bass.
Not this again.
I don't think I do.
Oh, yeah. You do. He was maybe 20. 21. Walked in all full of himself. We had a big feast. Toasted him all night.
This was 15 years ago.
Oh, I remember now.
Then, the next week, Arthur and I are at the market, and Fishmonger calls out, "So how did you enjoy those bass?"
Look, you can fish, or you can go drinking all day, rob someone, and buy some fish.
Nice.
Shit, got away.
Not bad, Arthur.
I used to go fishing with this feller back in the day. Wesley, his name was. Real miserable bastard, but he loved to fish. We go out all the time. But one day, we were river fishing when we see a funeral procession going over the bridge, and out of the blue, Wesley stands up, takes off his hat, bows his head. Then he sits down, picks his rod back up, and carries on. Doesn't say a word. So I'm a little surprised and say, Wesley, that was nice of you. And he replies, well, felt I had to. After all, I was married to her for 30 years.
Oh, there he is. Oh, dear God. I might swim to shore.
I'm kind of just listening to their conversation.
Remember those big salmon I caught in Montana last year? We had a banquet planned that night until Copper went and scoffed a lot.
You never had control of that dog.
He had some spirit, though. Never lost the puppy in him, right to the end.
You know, I remember us saying how Blackwater was the furthest east we'd ever been. As a group, I mean.
Feels like the more we try to head west, the further east we end up.
We had all those safe spots picked out to lie low in New Austin after the ferry job.
I liked it there. Still open and wild the way it should be. Somehow the desert makes you feel closer to the sky.
No point us trying to get back that way anytime soon. Pinkertons have patrols out all over tall trees and great plains. We saw when we went back for Sean.
Well, look at us now, huh? It could be worse. Plans change. That's just how life goes.
Got one.
You're getting the hang of this.
How many do I have to catch?
My mother's buried in Blackwater.
Really? She is?
Apparently so. I only found out from an uncle of mine years later. Last I knew, she was still...
Hey, I reckon we call it a day, fellas.
Already?
You ain't been chasing down outlaws.
All right. Think we got a decent haul here. Pearson will be happy. Should we head back?
We could keep the boat not too far back to camp from here.
Good idea. Could be useful.
What about the horses?
Well, they'll find their way back.
Just follow the shore south, Arthur.
Let's keep going, Arthur. That was fun. Thank you, boys. Now, Hosea.
Yes.
How about a song?
Okay. All right, I got one for you. I asked that gal to give me something.
I asked that gal to give me some. She says, wait till the taters is done. I couldn't wait till the taters was done. I couldn't wait till the taters was done. Threw her on the floor and knocked off some. I wish to God I'd passed her by. I wish to God I'd passed her by. Taters got burned and so did I.
That was pretty good. But you know, what song we should be singing?
What?
Well, look at us. Three. Mariner.
Ah, of course.
Well, we be three poor mariners, newly come from the seas. We spend our lives in jeopardy while others live at ease. Shall we go dance this round, round, round? Shall we go dance this round, round, round? Me, there is a bully boy, come pledge me on this round, 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 round. We men that do our state's disdain, but we care for the merchantmen that do our state's maintain. To them we dance this round, round, round. To them we dance this round, round, round. And he that is a bully boy, come pledge me on this ground, 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 ground. Oh, bravo!
Bravo! Well, you know, we should not let the folks back at camp think that we had too much fun.
Indeed not.
I was looking around to see if I could figure out what that stuff was in the water. Might have just been that island, but I don't know. And I figured I'd just, let them sing, kind of do their own thing, catch up on stuff.
Thank you.
we're gonna be okay. I know. Well, I always know. Whenever I got you two by my side, things are gonna be just fine. This place will be good for us. For now, anyway.
I hope so.
Well, I am going to take in the view.
I'll give these fish to Pearson.
The New South completed. All right.
People were peasants. We had no time for politics.
My dad would say that no politics was politics.
That old world bullshit, it ain't got no place here.
Why? Because there ain't no judgment here. Most folks hate the Negroes, they hate the Redskins, the Jews, even us Irish. You ain't so free of politics.
I hate everyone just the same.
Well, in that case, you're gonna want what I just found for us.
What's that?
I was riding around a couple of days back. Come across this old cabin, a couple of fuckers lazing about outside all liquored up. I didn't think nothing of it. But then I come across this hunter down by the river. He tells me they're a stick-up crew. Says they hit a train a couple of days back near Emerald Ranch. Nice fella he was, shared a bottle we did. Then I robbed the bastard blind.
You believed him?
No reason not to. If he's right, it'll be a big haul for us. We saw three of them, maybe more, but I reckon you and me, we could take them real easy.
The hell? Let's go check it out.
Them sons of bitches think they're mean? They're about to get a lesson in mean.
You just keep your cool, you hear me?
Well, looks like we're gonna go rob a household or homestead.
Alright, let's do this. Oh, Morgan!
Alright, where are we going? We going this way? Alright. Goodbye, Bale, I think that was.
It's a bit of a ride, not too bad. Back up north to stretch, not far from the state line.
Alright.
Why were you up there?
So, what were you doing riding around up there anyway?
Sniffing around, looking for a take. I got a long nose for these things. Dutch has always honored us to get out there and bring in money, ain't he?
And rightly so.
I ain't like some of them others back there, sitting around waiting to be told I go after it.
I see you sitting around plenty.
I mean, I don't need no coddling like the rest. Hey, Dutch knows my value to the cause, as from the moment I met him.
You tried to kill him, if I remember the story right.
And he kept me around, didn't he? He saw something in me, he said as much.
I'm sure. Dutch is good at seeing things in people. And while we're talking about money, you are clear on how this works. We split half, other half goes to the gang. Dutch keeps all our savings hidden in a safe spot outside camp.
Yeah, I know. How many times you have to tell me? What's that box by his tent for then?
Camp funds, supplies and the like. In fact, you don't know that, suggests you clearly ain't put much in it.
I always pay me way, don't you worry.
You sure about this?
Scope this place out right.
Yes, see? That's why I wanted you along for this. You're still a doubter. I ain't just some dumb kid. I've lived a lifetime of shit already.
And you sure don't keep it bottled up inside.
What about that train job with the oil wagon? Made a good show in there, didn't I?
You got knocked out.
Ah, that's what you choose to remember. We got paid. We got out of there.
Got knocked down in Blackwater, too, didn't you?
Now that was bloody chaos.
Did you get split off with Mac?
Nope, didn't see him. I lost your boys at some point when he was getting out of town.
They caught up with Mac a couple of days after. Davey was finished by the time we got up the mountains. Jenny didn't even make it that far.
Hog's bounty hunter strung me up, beat me, pulled teeth, burned me feet. I didn't breathe a word about nothing, I swear.
Good.
And it's time folks stop giving Dutch a hard time about all that Blackwater business, if you ask me. Man's not a fortune teller. You can plan, you can use your head. You never really know what you're walking into.
Yep. Folks always want to blame someone when things go wrong. How far is it now?
Not too much further. All right. That left away. We're nearly there. Hard left coming up. All right. It's going to be off the road up ahead. Up here, Morgan.
Just don't want to talk in case they start speaking about something important. Let's just kind of enjoy the ride and listen to their conversations. What guns should we take? We'll take Lancer and pump.
You're doing.
Leave one of them alive. Keep throwing knives out just in case. I get the feeling this isn't going to go so well, but you never know. Could go fine, like they kind of have been.
Look, there's one on the outside. This is good.
It is.
Leave it to me. I'll do the talking. You hang back.
All right, well, good luck, buddy. I hope you do good. I hope you don't get murdered.
Hey there.
Whoa. I want to give you about 5 seconds to get the hell off my property, boy.
I want no trouble. Just thought you might like to know that the big posse of lawmen headed this way. There were a dozen of them coming up east.
What? Where?
Right here. It's America. Here come the rest of them.
Oh boy. Really?
We got more coming out of the woods.
Is that... That's Sean. I feel like I'm slightly getting better with the free aim. Maybe not. Come on, reload. Was that Sean? I thought that guy was Sean. I thought he was Sean. He was the other dude.
Okay, okay, I give up. Don't shoot. I ain't armed.
Just gonna take their money.
Tell us where you stash your money and we'll let you live.
All right, take it easy. Behind the wall in the bedrooms, if you stick your hand between the gap.
All right, you go grab the money. I'll keep an eye on Sunshine here.
So in the bed, so Homer has revealed the secret spot location you can now... Inspect. Looks like we're getting a new gun.
So, here we are. You got some good stuff.
Why don't you see what else you can find, Sean?
Double action revolver. I'll take that.
Told you we'd take him, no problem, didn't I?
You did good. Let's see what the pay is first.
Took this up all by myself. A proper lead.
All right, all right.
You heard him, right? He said the stash was behind a loose board in the bedroom.
Okay, it's behind the bedroom, but I am going to search for a bunch of other stuff.
Don't want to overstay our welcome, do we?
No, but
it's over there.
Let me swap out for, okay, well, I guess I can't, so. Alright, so where's their bedroom? Something, something between a wall. Right here?
This is more like it. Good work.
Hey, what about my car? I found a place, didn't I?
Alright, here. But don't forget to give the camp its share. Supplies don't appear by magic, you know.
All right, don't need to lecture again. See you back at camp.
Never know what folks got stashed. There's gotta be other places out there like this.
You can discover homesteads by exploring the world. There will be I can't read quickly enough, so I'll have to go back and read it.